Like I was saying, man, Tupac knew about heaven and hell. It's like on, this rapper's exposed, man. We saluting the Lord on here. King, King, Lord of Lords. Come to Jesus, he the truth, the devil is a lie. You know, he's in last day. Pac knew about heaven and hell, you know, because so many tears. He said, I'm falling on the floor, begging for the Lord to let me into heaven doors, you know. Will I survive to the sunrise? Will I survive to the morning and see the sun? He's going to forgive me for my sins, because there I come. Hail Mary, you know, Pac knew about heaven and hell, you know. So, rappers exposed, man, you know. They know they doing that music, you know, for the devil to get the money and the women. It's all glorifying sin. And I was once trying to be a rapper myself, you know, but the Lord ain't let it go on, you know. So I'm back with the Lord doing the gospel rhyme. But Pac knew about the Lord and everything, man, you know. And the Lord showed, took me down to hell, and I saw Tupac's soul in hell, you know. So it is what it is, man. This is rappers exposed, man. We glorifying the Lord, you know, lifting the Lord, name of Jesus up, you know, exposing the devil and all the works, man, you know. This is rappers exposed. I'm here to expose all you rappers. Hip-hop is dead. Gospel rhyme is alive. Satan is a liar. King Jesus is truth. Repent and come on. I ain't got time.